Just You sure this is the place?
I lost tracking on Max Midway, but I was able to pick up some chatter originating in the area. Couldn't crack the encryption, but whoever it was talking to Nikolai and Lenhart remotely. Guessing it was the girl. Here comes the satellite feed from 35 minutes ago.
I was hoping I'd get some private time with her.
My guess is she's been tracking Max since your fight.
Right. Keep running those sims. Find where he could be hiding. Narrow it
down.
Not
going to happen.
I thought you bureau type shot first and made bad one-liners later. Sorry, I'm busy chasing your old boss, sweetie.
She's buying time, Jack. Waiting for reinforcements.
Maybe this is why they call you Death Watcher. I read your files, Jack. A 97% retrieval rate as a chaser is very admirable. And almost all of them criminals you put on death row. It says you came to each execution to watch them die.
They put themselves on death row. I just made sure they got there safely.
Oh, so none of them were innocent men who ran, wanted on false charges. You're sure?
Sounds like one of the Bureau's finest has lost faith in the system. Corruption starts at the top, you know. First the government goes, then the people who were supposed to be watching the government, then death sentence for us all.
Not that there is much difference between a death sentence and hiding out in the slums waiting for the sharks to feed on you.
Slums? What you know about Altambra, bitch? I'm not sure what your lazy, bureaucratic ass is insinuating, but in my hood, we don't make a mark wait for shit. We murk they ass. You think I'd have my clothes or my lady if I spent all day pontificating like y'all motherfuckers?
Why your lovely assistant chooses to associate with a man who clearly lacks the ability to satisfy her is a mystery to me, I confess.
Aw, hell no! Jack, my man, you go find our friend Max. I need to teach Babichka here what happens when you talk back to the Baron.
You sure you can handle her, big boy? You know, Amala was telling me.
Not one more word, motherfucker, or I'ma Jack and Jill both your asses up the hill. You dig?
The Baron's right. You need to get moving, Jack.
She's all yours, Baron. If you got the endurance.
Shit. I'll be done with her in 30 seconds.
Wait a minute.
Motherfucker! You best not be stepping to me, motherfucker!
Thank you.
fine. Apologies. You two play by yourselves.
What the? Fuck! Now where'd she go?
Mr. Jack Kim.
Zero, I presume.
I hope you are prepared. I have received orders for your execution.
You and everyone else around here. Better a ninja than another BS asswipe, I guess.
Enough talk. Time to die.
Jack! I have come to repay my debt.
Rin?
Easy, big fella. If it's help you need, you want a ball by your side.
What? You too? Never knew I had super friends.
Let's see what we have.
Ah!
Your super friends were not a part of my calculations.
Neither was my jet hammer.
I think it's pretty clear who helped more.
For the love of... Will you two shut up? All right, ninja. Who wants me dead?
I am ashamed.
No, you're a douchebag.
Jack, you read me?
Yeah?
Those drones were receiving orders from a BPS transmitter. They masked the signal, but I was able to track it down. It was coming from nearby, Jack.
Those gearheads got a trick up every sleeve.
Yeah! I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I knew it wasn't you. I knew you didn't do it.
Maximilian.
But I needed a suspect, you understand? They all wanted it. The Pauls, the police, the judge, the goddamn family. You were the lamb, the sacrifice.
It's a little late to be begging forgiveness now, don't you think?
You... Who are you? A bounty hunter?
Don't get your hopes up. You're just a missing person right now. You don't rate a price. Well, except to the person who hired me. She's waiting for you, you know.
Jeannie? No. She can't find me like this. Father, I have no father. I'm barely human. What am I supposed to tell her about her mom?
You kill her.
Yeah. Yeah.
Now, why would you do a thing like that?
She said she couldn't take it anymore, and I didn't want to be alone.
Ain't that tragic fucking comedy? Don't they train you for this kind of shit?
You can't keep bringing them in every day, knowing the truth. The pain they've caused. Where's the righteousness in that? And justice? Oh, no, justice takes too long.
Righteous my ass. Righteous ain't worth shit these days. Just grease on the hamster wheel, fucko. That's what the law is. You want righteous? Righteous is what comes after seeing your daughter shot dead.
Your daughter? Your chaser, Jack. Jack Kamen. Stella's dead.
Guess the crazy left your memory alone.
I didn't pull the trigger. Not that it matters anymore. She died on my watch. Her safety was my responsibility as commanding officer.
Bullshit, you didn't pull the trigger. Fuck you, and you're sorry for yourself, crap.
Believe me, I don't plan on running from what I've done, and I don't want forgiveness. Even with it, I've got no future.
That's the smartest shit you've said all day.
Fucking Bureau Hitman piece of shit. You are so going to regret coming down here.
Yeah. Much easier to kill them when they put up a fight.
Let's see what you got, Maximilian.
It's payback time.
The bounty hunter wants justice? That's a laugh. You're as soaked in sin as I am, Jack.
You want pity? You're asking the wrong guy. And don't tell me you're a victim of the system. You chose this.
Call me what you will, but I'm not dying here. I'm going back to my family. I killed you. I swore loyalty to you. I gave you my life.
You swore the wrong bunch of guys, and now you're killed for being a cog in their big fucked up machine. It's a little late for regrets, if you ask me.
I see you for what you are.
You get your hands bloody, you rebel. Man isn't born to be anything. Of course, you probably like that desperate crap. Convenient way to get out of taking responsibility, huh?
Let's go! Fuck off! Fuck off!
He dead? Nope. So what next? Good question.
How about you turn him over to me? I'll take him to Millvale and he'll get a fair trial. I'm sure that's what Genie wants.
So they can drag him in front of a judge. Forgery, conspiracy, blackmail, concealing evidence, and murder. You want him to fry? Because that's where this is going.
What, so he should die out here?